starting to clear. Are you ready? Copy. You can proceed at will. Demonstrated on a very small scale was creating a rescue path for potential survivors. That would be a full foam blanket where if there was a fuel spill on fire, there would be a path for them to evacuate the aircraft. That is called a snozzle. It's a penetrating boom, which is made mainly for cargo aircraft. That's right now, the other craft truck repositioned because he's considered a safety aircraft, which always stays at the nose of the aircraft. Whether it's a major threat or a small potential, sometimes communications do break down, so we always make sure we have a crash truck in direct vision with the pilot. So the pilot doesn't go, oh, I'm good, start rolling away while we're on the airfield with men on the way. A camera on that, as well as a forward-looking infrared camera as well, that gives us a bird's eye view of any issue that we may be not seeing from the ground level.
So you're watching that about on there?
Yes. And as well, it's all being recorded. A drop in pressure, which initiates the pump to automatically turn on for the right pressure for that hose and for that nozzle. All the trucks that we have hold 3,000 gallons, and that's pretty much what the demonstration today is going to be, just because we don't want to have all our trucks coming out and we already have the engine down. But that's it for right now. I would say they work pretty good. What I'm going to do is have the guys show the trucks down and we can all take a look at it. See what